Installing WP Fluent Forms on your WordPress website is really easy and won't take you more than a minute. Make sure that you have WordPress 4.5 or later and PHP version 5.4 or later. Go to your WordPress dashboard. Click on Plugins. Look at the top of the new window that appeared. Click on the Add New button there. This is where you start the main installation process. You can install WP Fluent Forms following the two methods below. Firstly, you can search for WP Fluent Forms in the WordPress plugin directory. The result will show WP Fluent Forms on the top of the list. Click on the Install Now button. It may take a few seconds to complete the installation. After that, you'll see an Activate button on the screen. Click on it to activate the plugin in your WordPress dashboard. Now, you are work ready with the smartest new generation WP Fluent Forms Builder plugin. If you look at the sidebar of your WordPress dashboard, you'll find WP Fluent Forms there. Secondly, you can go to wordpress.org/plugins. Search for WP Fluent Forms there, and you will find it quite easily. Go to the plugins page and click on the download button. It will download a zipped installation file on your hard drive. Now let's get back to your website's WordPress dashboard. Click on the Unload Plugin option from the Plugins menu. Now choose the zip file that you downloaded earlier, and click on the Install Now button. When the installation is done, you'll be asked to activate the plugin. Activate it, and you'll find WP Fluent Forms on your WordPress dashboard. Congratulations! You have successfully installed and activated WP Fluent Forms. Let's play with it and see what potential you've got to unleash with this plugin. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that bell icon.